you understand what I'm talking about? What is our common bond truly? Freedom. Freedom. Without freedom, you can't be a Christian no matter what denomination you belong to. You can't be a Buddhist. You can't own a donut shop. You can't drive from here to Oregon. You can't be an American because that's what it's all about, and that's the only thing that it's all about. Nothing else. Nothing else. It's about freedom.
But isn't that weird? We always kill the guys who try and help us. Isn't that strange? And we let the little demons run amok. Always. John Lennon, murder. John Kennedy, murder. Martin Luther King, murder. Gandhi, murder. Jesus, murder. Reagan, wounded. You know. Bad fucking choice.